like JD. That was the first time JD sang that song.